These lifelike robots are designed to capture intimate images from inside the family. To create them stretches technology to the limit, and deploying them is just as challenging. Spy Orang is at the pinnacle of this spying game. Design on the creature starts with computer modelling, and this one is the most ambitious yet. A spy orangutan with the facial expressions of the real thing. The head alone has over 30 moving parts. After months of work, the finished spy orang is in Borneo, ready to see if the hard work had been worth it. But first, she has to pass the scrutiny of the most revered orangutan scientist in the world. To maintain the surprise, she is concealed from view.
It's a real pleasure to introduce our spy orangutan to you.
Oh my gosh, she's truly a beauty. Let me take a picture of her.
Feel free to go in and have a closer look at all the details, that's it.
Oh, beautiful.
This is Dr Birute Galdikas. She has spent the last 40 years studying and conserving orangutans. Matt shows her how this spy creature works.
It's got quite a wide field of view as well.
But she's not the only one keen to take a look.
And the wild orangutan is mesmerised. She's over there.
Orangutans are highly intelligent and hard to fool.
But now she's stupefied.
What always fascinates us is knowing what must be going through their mind.
Well, they're trying to figure out if she's real or not.
Right.
From this distance, she looks very real.
Yeah.
You can tell what they're thinking just from the eyes.
Yeah.
No, her expressions are very good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no, she's very real. Well, maybe we should move.
Yeah.
So that the orangutans can come by. And let's see what happens.
These initial reactions are always unpredictable. It's not long before a curious male is displaying his intelligence. Why not use a branch to test Spy Orang's reaction? It's just one of many encounters in the time she spent among them. This youngster is especially curious. He even takes a clump of hair. Perfect for trying out a new look.